Across town, the St. Francis women have won 8 straight, getting all they could handle from Bethel this afternoon. Second half, Janelle Wilson from the corner. The Norwell grad sinks that, but it's only a 4-point lead. Brooke Ridley with the shot clock winding down. She's a cool customer. Drops that one in just before the buzzer. Yeah, I'll drink to that, says Gary Andrews. It would be a close one down the stretch, but St. Francis gets win number 24 in the year. They win it 52-49.